angel Gabriel was sent by God to Nazareth to Mary with this message. You are blessed, for you will bear a son and call him Jesus. He will be great, the Son of God. Will you say yes? Here I am, the servant of the Lord. Let it be according to your word. I offer my all, my life outpoured, saying yes to this call I have heard. The angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph saying, do not fear, take Mary as your wife. The child you bear is from the Holy Spirit. Be his earthly father, love and share your life. Joseph woke up from his dream and he said, yes, let it be word. I offer my all, my life outpoured, saying yes to this call I have heard. The angel of the Lord appeared to shepherds in the field, bringing good news of great joy that is for all. Our God's Messiah, a baby sleeping in a lowly, humble stall. Shepherds left their flocks by night when they said yes. Let it be according to your word. We'll go to Bethlehem and see so we've learned. Today we hear good news, the baby born so long ago can be born with his us, fill our lives to bless. Receive him in your heart, your Lord and Savior, and follow daily Christ's disciples with God's yes. God has offered us this gift. Will we say yes? Let it be according to your word. Let Christ be born of you in our hearts now. We commit our lives now to our